Thursday, I think it was, yes. Thursday after practice.
And the decision to go with Leach, is he this next guy in there?
Yeah, Leach and Brandon Smith, and J.B. Fitzgerald could play there too, but really at that position was Kevin and Brandon Smith. And again, I just from my view from the sidelines, they were playing hard, and Kevin made some plays. I don't know how well we played, grade-wise, but until we watched the film.
Why did you guys accept that punishment if you didn't think anything happened?
I told the team that, the penalty, it should have been a penalty. It should have been a personal foul. And I understood, maybe the officials didn't see that part. And I understand that the league as a whole has to look at what they consider a non-football act. May make their judgment or what have you accordingly. Now, I don't think for any instant or any stretch of imagination it was malicious, and I don't think you should compare it with, a wind-up punch like, we saw earlier in the season in the Oregon game. But it's an act that the Big Ten is going to try to enforce and set a precedence with, and so we accept that. Now, I will tell you, in my conversation with commissioners, that we will watch every Big Ten game very closely, and any non-football act, whether it's a 6-inch jab or anything that's not called for in a game of football, we're going to ask that person gets the same type of punishment that Jonas Mouton got.
How do you feel?
I'm sure the league will do that.
How